If our experiences shape our intelligence,
experiences don't shape intelligence. Experiences shape the brain.
Sir, are we born equal?
Conditioning of two types, Uttar. In terms of social conditioning, yes, all are born equal. That is called tabula rasa, a clean slate. But in terms of physical conditioning, we aren't born equal. Even before being born, we are physically conditioned. Don't you see? I mean, eye colors are different, heights are different, genders are different. All that has happened even before your birth. So we aren't all born equal. Yes, in a social way we are born equal, in the sense that none of us have been given a religion before birth, none of us have been given a name or a nationality before birth. In that sense we are born equal, that society has not yet conditioned us. But time has already conditioned us. The body is already conditioned. Don't you ever ask why we have only one nose? I mean, it's a product of conditioning, right? A product of time, evolution. So we are conditioned, already conditioned.